got that lower green stripe paint taped off and getting ready to start the, it's a hunter green on it going down the side with above that hand hammered copper. So we'll show you how it turns out.